So why do we draw stars that have points? The answer is surprisingly simple. We see stars as pointy. Look carefully next time you're outside on a The lenses of our eyes have subtle structural imperfections called suture lines, where the fibers that make up the lens meet. These imperfections leave a very particular imprint on light as it passes by.